Thank you. has meditated today. The sun and editor has some expectancy. This is man and I are in the minute's minds. Into the inmost chamber of the sun.
Thank you. long as there have been humans, we have searched for our place in the cosmos. Where are we? Who are we? We find that we live on an insignificant planet of a humdrum star, lost in a galaxy tucked away in some forgotten corner of a universe in which there are far more galaxies than people. Each of those worlds